Pastor Ken Shaver of the Greater Vision Baptist Church in Owensboro announced on the church's Facebook page that he and another family in the church have tested positive for COVID-19. Shaver says he and his wife, Robin, will be out for the next couple of weeks. The church still had services today. Shaver says the church doors are open, but people can also watch online.